In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create the spin transition in Premiere Pro. Let's get to it. So here we are in Premiere. I've got two videos on the timeline without the transition. And in order to create the transition, first thing we need is the adjustment layer. So come to the project panel, click on this new item icon, and select the adjustment layer. Make sure it matches the sequence settings of yours. Click OK. Then drag and drop it to the timeline, one track above the videos, like this. Now we need to duplicate this adjustment layer, so we have two in total. So hold the Alt key on the keyboard, then left click on the adjustment layer and drag it one track up. That'll duplicate it, and now we have two identical adjustment layers. Then open effects window and search for replicate effect. Add it to the first adjustment layer. Then in effect control, set count to 3, and here we get the replicated image. Then search for mirror and add mirror effect to the first adjustment layer 4 times. Then head over to the effect controls panel. And here we need to set the values for each mirror effect in such a way that this original image and in the center has mirrored edges on all of the sides, kind of the same way we would do in After Effects using the motion tile. And here I'm going to show you the settings for the 1920 by 1080 resolution, and these values will differ depending on the resolution of the sequence. So first, the mirror effect, I'm going to set the reflection angle to 90 degrees, and then I'm going to play around with the Y value until I get the perfectly mirror edge. So something like this. So 719 is the value that we need to set. And here I'm going to speed this up and show you the values at the end. And here you can see all of the values that I'm using. Feel free to pause the video and use those as well. And you should get something like this when the program monitor. And after you see an image like this, now we're going to search for transform in effects and presets. Add it to the second adjustment layer, the one that's on top. And here set the scale to 300. And we get the original image kind of as we had before, but it's a bit of a lower resolution because we're scaling it up by 300. But that does not matter. Now all there is left is to keyframe the rotation value. So let's come to the point of the cut. Then I'm going to move 10 frames to the left of it, like this. And then create a keyframe for rotation at 0. Go back to the point of the cut, then move 10 frames to the right of it. And then set the rotation to 360. And that'll give you one full rotation, like this. And now let's uncheck the use composition shutter angle. And I'm going to set the shutter angle to 180. Or you can set it to a higher value to get more motion blur. And now let's also adjust the velocity of the transition by expanding this arrow for the rotation. I'm going to expand this to the bottom to see more of the graph. Now drag and select the keyframes. So while they are blue and highlighted, right click any of them. Select ease in, then right click again, ease out. And now we need to drag these blue handles inward to get a smoother animation. So something like this. I mean, don't go too high, so something like this would do. And make sure you keep these lines straight so they are not down here. And after you've done that, you can, you know, cut down the adjustment layers. So come to this point and select the adjustment layers and move those in. Then go to this point where the animation ends and trim the adjustment layers down. And now if we preview this, here we have a beautiful spin transition. And you can use these adjustment layers multiple times by highlighting them, you know, hold the Alt, drag them over, and here you would get, you know, like more transitions. Very, very simple. You can even save this as a preset, which I suggest you do, especially with these mirror plus replicate effects. And yeah, that's how you create the spin transition in Premiere Pro. I hope you enjoyed and learned something new. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one. Peace out.